Okay, this knot is a very, very simple knot. It's known as the figure of eight. It's used as a stopper knot. Basically, make a loop, bring it round behind itself and back through again, and there's your figure of eight.